Now, I'm quite. Wait, shit, hold on.
Okay, sorry about that. I usually have the window open, but for this, obviously, I don't want to record myself, my face. So yeah. Anyways, so I'm usually the type of guy to be more stick with, uptight about cleanliness and stuff like that. But for some reason, I don't know why, my room is a fucking disaster, and I figured, why don't I make content out of this? So, yeah, we're going to be making the bed, throwing out all of this fucking trash, and cleaning out the fucking refrigerator. Yeah. So, let's begin. So, first thing that we're gonna do here, yoink all this shit away, and then go, whoop-ah! Okay, cool. So, wait, I probably shouldn't put on the air fresh. It's fine. Okay. So we have the bed here. It's multi-layered, obviously. This is the greatest pillow of all time, by the way. Pillow War. This shit was from like a random ass couch in my own house. But this shit is the most comfortable fucking thing of all time, bro. Oh my god. Okay. And then lastly, there's the mattress topper here. Jesus Christ, there's a fucking wrapper here. Kill that shit. Okay. Hold on. Wait, let's take out the coat off. I don't need the coat on for now if I'm just gonna be making the bed. Okay. Right, so. Okay, so we're gonna take this shit off. Hold on. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, so though we have the. What the fuck did I just drop? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay, wait a second. These things are like fucking. These things are made of plastic, dude. They fucking snap instantly if you give any pressure. I might accidentally break one this video. But anyways, so we have the mattress topper here. So it's kind of comfy. You just go and bam. So yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, these chairs are not normally what Bowas University has. This was, well, previously I had a friend who went to the Bowas University tech dumps, and he found this chair. It was a real good chair. It had my favorite color, gray, too, which was really cool. Unfortunately, over the summer, I managed to break the case, which is mad unfortunate. Hey, this is snow. It doesn't smell, so I can keep it on. Okay. Yeah, I was also planning on washing the sheets as well. I got a fucking heavy shit to do. Okay. Hold on. This is gonna be a big one right here. I can already tell. Like, making my bed is gonna take so long. What the fuck is that? Is that a fucking. Okay, it's just a shadow. Never mind. Okay. All right, now let's see which ones smell and which ones are fine. Okay, the mattress, the sheets, are they smelly? Okay, are you smelly? Okay, so that's not good. Oh God, fucking hell. Okay, hold on. You. Oh my God, you smell too? What the fuck? This is crazy. Okay, hold on. If I'm gonna, I'm just gonna figure that all my blankets smell badly. So, okay, hold on. Hold on. And finally, of course, the greatest blanket known to mankind, the frog blanket. Of course, I can already tell that the frog blanket's gonna smell badly, but hey, you do not if you if you if we're gonna have sex, we're gonna have sex under the frog blanket. That's all I'm gonna say. Anyways, this is sort of like a pseudo nightstand. This is like some memory foam pillow, because normally I think you're supposed to use normal pillows to do all those things, but I mean, we can't diss this pillow at all, so I just use it as like a nightstand. Anyways,
So I didn't really make my bed. I can like do the laundry like mid-video. I might do that actually. You know what? Let's do the laundry. Let's put these sheets in the laundry. Hold on a minute. Okay, so we're gonna open up the closet. Okay. We're gonna get the Tide Pods from the abyss here. So you can see that I've stored up all these like broken hangers that I've actually accidentally stepped on. Anyways, so I got the Tide Pod. Okay, so how are we gonna? Did I put the Tide Pod in my pocket? Okay. Worst case scenario, it breaks, but I'm already planning on washing these jeans tomorrow, so we're fine. Okay, how do I get to do this? Okay, we're gonna get rid of all the clothes. Okay. So these are all the clothes. You can see the shirt schedules of days past. Where do I put the? Oh wait, I could have put them on the bed. Shit, hold on. Okay, so we moved all of the clothes up from here all the way over to there. So now, okay, the Tide Pod's still firm in my pocket right now. I just stuffed them down in these. Wait, I have a chair. Oh, this is genius plays. Ward plays right here. Okay, so we got that. Then stuff this down. Oh god, we have another thing to stuff down? Okay, hold on. Okay. And then we have these, which these are pretty easy to do. Okay. And then we have the big man himself. Big white topper right here. The second best color combination. Hold on, how are we gonna do this? Okay, we're probably gonna have to lift it with can I lift it with one hand? This kind of works. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna take a trip to the laundry room. Okay, we finally made it to the laundry room, so we're just gonna stuff this guy full of this. Ah! All right. One and the easy thing, right? Wait, okay. We have another chair. Hold on. Okay, we're gonna. All right, I'm on. Okay. Okay. We have two more things we have to insert. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. Okay, that's fine. Shit. Okay, wait, hold on. Alright. Okay. You have been war. Shit. Are my shoelaces untied? No, they're not. All right. For now, what do we put this on? Gotta put this on ultra. Bro, sure. Okay, so now that that's done, okay. So now that that's done, we now have to start picking up trash from my room. Although there is another thing that we have to do first. I don't know if I want to do it first or later, but you know what? Sure, let's do this first. Okay. So here's the plan. So because it's like an apartment, right? So because it's an apartment, three steps. Okay, so I share a room with four other jabronis, which means shit. Okay, which means that it's like a shared kitchen, and then this right here, which isn't good, obviously. So we're gonna have to take that trash bag out. But anyways, hold on, we're gonna put this jacket on. But yeah, okay. Okay, so we're gonna lift up this trash bag. Ready? Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna take it outside. And, yeah. Okay, so I said before that I don't like these slobs who stay in their room all day and, you know, don't even clean up after themselves. And I hate it so much that it motivated me to be able to do it myself. And I don't really think I have anything funny to say. Hold on. All right, so we made it out of the confines of Bowas University's apartments. So now we're just walking in the parking lot, about to throw out this trash. It's a wonderful experience, I know. It's not actually that cold outside too, which is weird. It's only gonna be, it's in October. So, it's not October yet, it's the last day of September. It's Purple Saturday, obviously. Anyways, we're outside. Oh shit, come on, cooperate with me. I believe in you. If you believe in me, I believe in you. Oh! Okay, so we met outside. Woohoo! Yahoo! Woohoo! Yeah. So I guess the good thing that I can do is complain about some stuff that have bugged me as of recently. This is currently my third year at Bowas University, and, you know, I might be getting old, but these freshmen are fucking ass. Oh my god. So, at Bowas University, there's like the main, I'm pretty sure for any college, there's like a main student place, right? And one of the main entrances, I was like sitting by it. One of the doors that everybody goes through, which is the right door, was not working, right? And there was like this big ass sign in front of it that said, "This door doesn't work, use the left one." And I was like, I wonder how many of these dipshit students are just gonna fucking not pay attention and just, what's it called, open the door on the right. And for fuck's sake, every single, damn near like 80% of the fucking students fucking, what's it called, didn't do it, which, and shit pissed me off so fucking much. Every single time I saw a student just walk in and just like, where is the door opening? Like, bro, come on. A little bit of fucking common sense, please. But yeah. Anyways, we're back in here. Fuck. Okay.
All right. That's done. You know what actually pisses me off as well? The fact that these dishes haven't been washed. Oh, wait, hold on. The fact that these dishes haven't been washed yet, that fucking pisses me off. I might have to wash it too. But yeah, okay. So we're back in here. So now the rest of the video starts. Okay, hold on. I have to take the jacket off. Okay, so we have all this. We have all this, which we're just gonna stuff all the fucking trash into this. Into like these boxes right here, just to get it out of the way. Like, I don't know, the fucking Cheerios box. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. All right. Okay. So that's that, at least. This is like lecture notes, which I don't fucking read. Okay. Do I want to get rid of all this shit? Start this fucking rapid. No. I don't know, bro. Start killing these things. Bam, bam. I don't need this shit. This shit's dumb. I do need to keep this. This is like a screen protector, unless I want to fucking break my phone and spend $250 repairing it. I don't want to do that. Monkey! But yeah. Okay, so maybe I should at least organize that shit. Hold on. We did it! Yahoo! What the fuck is this? Dude, I actually don't know what the fuck this is. I actually don't know what's inside this box. Hold on. The fuck is in here? Earbuds? What the hell? Bro, I am not earbud, man. Bro, what the hell? Okay. So that's that cleaned up. We did it! Yahoo! Wee! Wee! Woohoo! Wait, does this... Hold on. Oh shit, it has like a fuck ton of powder inside of it. Hold on. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Wait. What the fuck am I doing? I have the own fucking thing of almonds. Holy shit. That was so dumb. Oh, fuck. Okay. We're done. Okay. So you're going to seal this one. Oh. Okay. What else? Put this in here. Put this in here. Okay. Hold on. Put this in here. Cheerios. Okay, hold on. It's empty. Okay. Put this in here. Oh no. Okay. Okay. We're almost there. Oh my god. All right. If you're wondering what these things are, by the way, these are supposed to be like things I insert on the glass for the fridge here. Wait, you can't see, but like, yeah. Anyway, we'll clean up the fridge later. Okay. Do you have a coffee I can chug? Hold on. Are you chuggable? You don't look like you're chuggable. Okay. Alright. Okay. Sorry, laptop, you're gonna be closed for a bit. Okay. Oh, fuck. Hell. Oh. Wait, shit. Monkey. Okay. This shit is also part of the monkey mania shit. Oh, fuck. This is ridiculous. Redonkulous. Okay. And then we're just gonna grab you, and then... Bro, what the fuck is inside of you?
This is crazy, bro. Oh my god. Walmart. More like Walmart.
This is like the room key shit. I need that. This is important. Hold on. Man. What the fuck is this? Okay. We're cooking now. Now we're cooking with fire. Yeah, this is a bad razor. Goodbye, bitch. Dumbass. Wall. Mega Man! Okay. Super funny. Okay, this shit is basically empty, so we can also get rid of this. Hold on. We know the perfect place to put this. Okay. Bam. Ba-dum. Bang. Okay. And then we just open up this cubby, which is... This cubby's the water cubby, by the way. If you ever wanted to know. There's already 3 water bottles, so let's just make it 5. Whoa. And you're gonna have to lick this boy back up. Hit. Okay.
Okay.
Wait, shit. You're supposed to go in this way.
Okay. We did it. We did it. We did it, Bomers.
Okay. Okay. Whew. Okay. Then we're gonna pick this shit up.
Oh boy, oh brother.
There's trash in this fucking small ass corner too. What the fuck? How the fuck am I gonna reach it?
I don't have arms.
Wait.
They call him, I'm the fucking genius. I have such a high IQ. It's ridiculous. Revlon, more like these nuts one. Anyways, how the fuck am I supposed to grab this?
Has it been 30 minutes yet? Actually, it should be 42 minutes, dumbass. Shut up. This is shit, it's so fucking annoying. Okay, wait, maybe it's easier to move the closet. Wait, no, it's not. It's against a corner. What the fuck am I saying?
Okay. Okay, we did it. We did it, Bomers.
I win. You lose.
Wait, it wasn't this big of a gap. Hold on. Wait, shit, it wasn't this big of a gap either. Okay, I think it's this. I believe it's this. Okay, and now I have to pick this shit up in this corner to an alley. Wait, what the fuck is this?
Oh, brother.
Okay. Where the fuck is there a broken electrical toothbrush? What? That wasn't the sound I was supposed to make. There we go. Okay.
So we have this. Quick, get this shit out. And we got all this.
Okay. Anything else? Anyways, yeah, okay, so that's done. Whew, okay. All right. We're cooking.
So,
wait, fuck. I'm trying to get the right proportions. I think this is the right proportion. Is it? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. Woo-wee! That's the Bomer Bomb. Okay. So, the good news is, we cleaned up a decent amount. Let's pick up this piece of dust here. Alright. Man, get this shit out of here.
Okay. Woohoo! All right, this shit is clean now. Okay. So now what? What is this stupid box doing here? Okay. So now we have a second pair of earbuds. Just gonna put these back in to here. And you should stay somewhere. I don't know. You are a literally piece of floss. You need to get the fuck out right now. I hate you. I hate you so much I'm going to keep you. Fucking shitty ass phone case. You should be put somewhere else. Like right here. Wait a while. I said the same thing. Let's check out the cooking supplies. Haha. More trash. Gone. Okay. Put the bowl and the spoon in the. It should be in the sink, but for the sake of consistency, let's put it in here. Okay. You in here. And yeah. Okay, you should be here. I could organize that later. Later in the video. But yeah. We have a massive open space now. Which I don't know, we can put a lot of stuff here. Of my choosing. Okay. So now that that's done. Proceed onwards. I guess we can clean up the shelf here. Okay. This piece of duct tape is important, actually. Hold on. We need to keep it here. Okay. Put you back in your bottle. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Okay, you have been put back into your bottle. You'll be fucked. What the fuck? Bitch! I don't need lenses. You, I love you. You are my favorite. Mint-flavored isopropyl alcohol. Okay, so we're gonna organize this like this. And then you are gonna be right here. Constant reminder of my hubris. Which key? This is the D's nuts key. Okay, so this is right here. And then... Oh, I have them in my pocket. I'm not fucking taking them out, bitch. I like them right here. Do I like them right here? No, I like them right here. Okay. You didn't even see. There's a shit ton of open room here. I don't know what to do with you yet, so get the fuck out. But get, yeah, you are not invited to the pool party. Okay. Okay, wait. So, you stay here, and then you join with it. Okay. Maybe I can put my TV here, because right now... TV and the switch is right here because it's connected to an Ethernet port right here. But I don't really need an Ethernet port for my laptop, so maybe I can just put it back into my own room. I don't know. But and then this could be like the spot right here. Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay, so I think this is relatively clean. This still needs to be organized, though. Bam, 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 bam. Replacement toothbrush. Caesars! Lens care. Yeah. This shit is cool. But, you know what, let's put the bottle in front, actually. Sure. And then put the fucking scissors right here.
right here. And then if I was going to do it with the keys, we would have the key here, the Bowas University ID here, and then slam dunk, we're good. So that's that. But I still need these. And then for here, talk about this organization, bro. Shut up. Okay, so these are sunglasses, bro. Check these shit out. Are these cool or what? It even says, well, you can't read. Come on, focus. I believe in you. It says, bro, come on. I wanted to, come on, bro. This is taking too long. Focus, bitch. Dragon. Anyways, okay, so put you back in your cage, dipshit. What do I put all this? First of all, stand up high, proud. Stand proud. Second of all, phone kit, repair kit. What the fuck? What? You are a mess right now. I'm going to say the honest truth of the matter. What the fuck is the pin? You know, the fucking pin that you use to, like, open the phone up? Did I fucking throw it out by... Oh, my brother. Oh, shit. Hopefully I didn't throw it out by accident. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it open just in case I find it. Whoopsie-daisy if that happens. Okay. So, we're gonna start moving stuff here. Oh, shit. Okay. So we're gonna move this back here. Okay. So we still have these, and then a bunch of wires, and then these can stay. Mr. Cobalt here. Let's change the game plan here. So we got the toolkit from, as you know, the cutting fruit episode. So we're gonna move you back. Move you back. Another broken hanger, by the way. I'm just gonna keep them in this collection here because I have nothing. I can keep them in here. It's not that big. Okay. And then use the business belt right here. There we go. Okay. More trash. Okay. Yep. Okay, now we're cooking with fire. Okay. Small Cheerios. Okay. Okay. So now we do have a pretty clean setup right now. Right. This is kind of disorganized. Hold on. These three are like morning routine shit, so I'm actually gonna move all this care stuff, other stuff right here, but this is like the morning routine, honestly. So, hold on. I'll add the mouthwash because it kind of makes sense, but this is like Wen's repair kit, bro. Like, bro, I'm gonna be honest. Wen's repair kit is not a part of the morning routine. Okay, and spare toothbrush. Okay, and then nail clippers. Bro. Then spare earbuds. Then grippers. Spare earbuds manual, stay right here. Okay, and then... bro, this shit is so complicated. Okay. And then stay here. Move you upwards, I guess. I don't know. Where's the monkey shit? Okay. And move that monkey right here. Okay. And then bam. Thank you, ma'am. Okay. Oh. And use that. And yeah, we are cool. at the moment with this desk right here. Just kidding. You will be moved back here. I have a lot of wires that I can use for later, but I want to organize this. You need to have a better, find a better spot, honestly. Maybe I could put, like, the food, the other, like, general food. Oh, I'm so smart. Yeah, put the general foods right here. Oh, yeah, bitch.
Da-na-na-na-na-na. Okay.
Okay, so now, so you have the capture card, right? But I'm not using it right now. So I can put the capture card right here, put all the wires related to the capture card. Where do I put them? Did I just put them here? I'll just leave them right here. Okay, so we are relatively cleaned up. These are, like, lecture notes, so I'm not going to throw them out immediately. But, yeah. Man, what the fuck are you doing here? Okay. I'll put them... Oh, shizay. This isn't good. This is actually rather bad. These are, like, important documents. You will stay in this corner, actually. And you will also stay in this corner. Hey, guess what? Ha 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 ha. Anyways. Okay. You can stay here, dumbass. Peace on you. But I also want to keep my lecture notes. So, I guess you can stay in here. Actually, I don't want to show it because I could show you the class, and I don't want to do that. Okay. Thing one and thing two. Here you go. What else?
Oh, yeah. This thing for my phone, my broken phone. Number one? No. Broken phone number two. Okay. Hold on.
Okay. We're gonna do some live phone funeral right here. So we're just gonna put this bad boy back in. Wait, what? Was it already inserted? No, I put it on. Oh, it's the other side. Hold on. Okay.
I feel like this is not a good place to put the old phones, honestly. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I ponder. Maybe put them right here. Yeah, right next to the phone repair kit. Sure, why not? Okay. Do I need you? No. Get the fuck out of it. Dumbass. Okay. It's looking like I forgot that I put the fucking pin inside, which is unfortunate to say the least. Well, regardless, I think we're good right now. Okay, what do I do with you? Get the fuck out. Okay, you are just the ear case for the earbuds. So I can actually store you down here, because I'm only gonna use you when you're moving. This is like extra tooth stuff, so... So I could just like keep this here. Oral-B. Anyways, if I did lose the pin, I'll just find it later. I'll, like, cut and then see if I have it. Okay. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, cool. Oh, fuck. What the hell is this? Okay, so, first of all... Wait, there you are. What the hell? Okay. So, actually... Okay. Okay.
Wait a minute.
Okay, woohoo! So that's done. So now I have to empty out the contents of this mega box right here. First of all, we got another phone case. Second of all, we got this thing that fell. Hold on. Put it back into the power cord.
Okay.
We got more Tide Pods, I guess. Okay, we can just add it, I guess. Put it back in here, I guess. Yeah, sure. This works. One half of a toothbrush. Okay. Awesome. And then food. More food. Bro, what the hell? Okay. What's this? Cough drops? Oh, shit. That's going to be so collectible. And more coughed. Oh. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, fuck. More wires, too? Bro. Okay. Wow. Okay, and then more fucking face wash, face cream, face powder, face these nuts in your mouth. Oh shit, there's also fucking stuff inside of the bed. Oh my god, this is ridiculousness. And more floss? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. And then another fucking earbuds case? Dude, this is crazy. Okay. Holy fuck. Okay, so that's that box done. We can get rid of a couple. What? More? There's a pens? I didn't even think of that. And then more floss. Okay, cool. That's that. Okay. So let's get rid of a couple of things. Okay. So first of all, this food shit. I'm gonna put them right here for now until we get to deal with the fridge. But yeah. Okay, so that's that. Is this empty? It's not. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. So. What now is the plan? Bro, this is fucking with my aesthetic so hard. Okay, hold on. Oh, whoopsies. Ah! There we go. Alright, and then spare Q-tip. There we go. There we go. Woohoo! We did it! Actually, I probably put it right here, honestly. But that's, yeah, sure. Okay, so I think that part's done. So let's get on to the last section, the fridge. But first, we have to take an intermittent break. Well, 4 minutes left. I believe a new washer. So, finished up with the washer, dryer, everything got situated. So now, we're just gonna finish things up with the fridge here. So, oh god. Alright, so got some stuff that fell out, but that's okay. So, are you empty? Yes. Are you empty? No, you're not. So, okay, one of these is not empty. Alright. You are not empty either. Okay. So we can fill up this whole bottom row with not empty drinks. And you're not empty either. Oh shit, that's insanity. You can be out of here. You are empty. You're empty. You're empty. You're dumb. Okay. Well. Guess we gotta go. Alright. Alright. Get up! Get up! Get up! Okay, well, we're almost there. So this is a new fridge, obviously. Okay. All right, we're there. We are almost there. Okay, so hand sanitizer. So now I have to open up this drawer. Get rid of you. You are important. You are. This shit is insanity. I can put the shaving supplies up there. I might. Cause like, it's not like I have much in here anyways. I'll put the shaving supplies actually down here instead. Right here. And then leave here to put all the food things. And then that will leave room for these two. For these two. And then, now I have room for this thing right here, which I can actually just place, honest to God, right here. It's not that big a deal. Yeah. And then there's this, which I can place down here, and then I can place this. It's just hand sanitizer, bro. Glasses, of course. Place them up here. Yeah. Right next to the sunglasses. Yeah. That's good. And, okay. And then there's this. And then we're done. Holy shit. holy shit, we're about to be finished. So I'm actually gonna put all the tube punching stuff down in here. It should belong. And then put this also down here where it belongs. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're making it look nice. Holy shit. We just cleaned our room. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is awesome. This is radical. Yeah. Did I put my backpack up here? Oh shit, new gaming strategy just uncovered. Oh fuck. Fuck yeah, bro. Put my portable battery right here as well. Fucking radical, bro. Pens. You know what? We don't need a fucking box for pens. What the fuck is this? Is this chapstick? I fucking hate chapstick. Bro, chapstick can go eat itself alive. I hate chapstick so much. Anyways, I just put these three pens right here. Okay, we're good. We are good. So now it's the final step. Oh, brother. Okay, we did it. So now all that's left is to just recycle it all. Or just throw all these four boxes out and we're good. Alright, that's gone now. We're just waiting on the sheets and the dryer, but yeah. I think it's fair to say that we are done here. Did you know that